I usually work on multiple pieces simultaneously. That way I can pivot from one piece to the next. This gives a cohesion to the work because all the pieces are worked on simultaneously. Most of the time I can see where the painting needs to go, but I'm not 100% sure how to get it there. This recent body of work is the most personal work that I've ever made, dealing directly with ideas of memory and loss.